I'm here today as the mayor of the city of Burlington to ask voters on Tuesday to think carefully.
Mayor Bobkiss made a plea to voters to say yes to a tax increase.
I would ask that the people of Burlington make an investment in our future.
The increase of up to 4 cents would be the first since 2004. Kiss says it's necessary to make up a $1.5 million budget gap.
It's that sort of ability as a community to be able to make that joint investment that really does make all the difference in the world.
Signs placed across Burlington have made it clear, though. Many taxpayers are uneasy about opening their pockets.
I have not talked to many people who support the tax increase.
Council President Bill Keogh and other councilors have spoken out against the increase. Keogh says KISS needs to make it clear what the city would lose without it.
I think it's important so that when people go to the polls, that they know that if they vote no on it, then this is going to happen.
When asked, KISS would not specify consequences, only that a no would affect the quality and quantity of services.
We've begun to do the exercise of what if.
As for those signs, KISS was clear. He wants the money owed to taxpayers for Burlington Telecom kept out of this vote.
I hope people don't confuse those two issues. I know that it's out there, but people have to come to grips with the facts and not illusions or misinterpretations about the effect of Burlington Telecom on the city of Burlington.